on today.
It looks pretty and it just gives a little bit of a trim, you know? Look here. It's like... The mascara just looks so pretty. I don't know if it's just me. I don't know. But in any case, let's just go on with what we're going to be doing today. So, today we are going to a restaurant that we have been before, but back in the day I didn't exactly have YouTube, so I didn't really film it at all. And it's a very cool place. Wind. It's a really cool place, like I promise you. Basically, it's almost like a Marilyn Monroe restaurant and like Elvis Presley. And on the back of the menu, it has the whole story of Marilyn Monroe, Elvis Presley, all of these stars and stuff, and like what happened to them. And it has information about, like, it's really nice. And the last time I was there, like while we were waiting for the food, that kept me busy. I kept on reading. It was just so interesting to me. So it's a really cool restaurant. And there at the back, there's like, it's almost like, if I can say, like a type of photo shoot area. Literally, like, I'm not even kidding. It's like there's old cars, there's old like bungies. I don't know how to explain it. And there's even a Marilyn Monroe statue. So I'm gonna freaking go stand there next to her. I gotta take a photo with a celebrity. That's what I'm gonna do. Not a statue, sorry, cardboard cut out. Sorry guys, my English. I even checked in my Lilo and Kayak video. My English was so bad. I'm so sorry. It's weird because that's my freaking first language and I'm like, what the heck? I'm so sorry. That's what we're going to be doing today. And we're also going to walk around, go to the Big Tree where we have been before as well. But as I said, I didn't have YouTubes then and I didn't really take videos and stuff. And as you can see, today is really windy. The wind is really cold, but it's really sunny out. So that's really nice. So yeah. And I don't know if you guys can see, I burnt. I burnt good. I burnt so good. Like, what the heck? This is literally the shape of my tank top. Luckily it goes away because it doesn't really look that nice. Just a very quick fit of the day. So yeah, we're gonna start from the bottom. We have these little sneakers on, gray and white type of sneakers. Almost looks like Jordans but aren't. These are from The Fix, and so are my boyfriend jeans that you've seen before in like a, yeah, you have seen these before for sure, with a hole in it made by my cousin's dogs, you know the vibes, whatever. Then on the top we have this little black crop top moment. I really like the cut here on the side, it's really cool. And this I got from, I can't remember, but I'll insert this in the video. And then yeah, we're going with the almost a sleep type of look of the hair today, type of vibe. And I look super bad, including the sunburn. And then this is a scrunchie from Lovisa, and then this that I got from a jewelry shop that you guys saw in a previous video. And guys, one extra touch, just a butterfly necklace from my brother's girlfriend Ashleen. Very pretty. I love it a lot. Guys, something very sad happened yesterday. My nail broke. And you know what? It's sad because it broke off with my entire nail. Like, it broke off with my real nail. My real nail is this length right here. This is my natural nail. Now it freaking broke off with my whole nail.
Days like this, my mama said, my eyes were
guys, so we just got into the Marilyn Road 60's diner. Yes, you guys are probably gonna see like how it looks. So you guys probably already gonna see like on my Instagram how the outside looks. So if you don't go follow my Insta, go follow it right now. It's z.a.d.a.l.i.a.h. Yeah, but we just got in here and it's so aesthetic. So we're gonna order everything. It's a very big menu, as you can see. Thanks to my dad, he actually told them that we'll wait a bit to get the proper table because there was an open table there in the front, but like that's where a lot of people walk past and stuff. So now here we have a great table. Thanks to him.
Hello.
Thank you so much. That tastes really good. I can taste the love. I can actually taste the love. I wanted to take the photo of that.
Which one do you have?
Cookies and cream.
I ordered that one and then I gave it up for you.
Okay, you can taste it if you want. Can I taste your peanut butter? This is peanut butter and ginger.
Cookies and cream is sweet. Where's your salami?
Yes. I'm going to also taste my brother's salted caramel. Oh, this is really good.
Poca?
Poca? Oh, I wish you a Merry Christmas. Wah. Look what came. Wah. This look is so freaking quick. Oh my word. Oh my word. Oh my word.
Oh, my word.
I feel like I don't even have to do a taste test. Like, I know this is going to be freaking amazing. Let me try.
Chips first, of course. That's a good plate of food, right there.
I don't know if you guys heard, but my mom is going on about her food. Yeah, she's so happy with her dish. She got nachos.
Shoot, and it's got like all pieces of
jalapeno. And really good dish. Also got the all American burger there. Are you gonna want one?
Show it there.
I did show it there. How do you feel? Can't even see you nicely. You also got the all-American yen and your chips are gone. Okay guys, so that was really really nice. Only thing that happened now was I dropped my phone and it cracked right there. Yeah, I was taking photos and I was a bit shy because there were like many people looking at me. And she says, I don't know. Yeah, no, I was a bit shy. But then I ended up dropping my phone.
In 300 meters.
So yeah, that's unfortunate. But yeah, otherwise the food was freaking amazing. The food was so freaking good. Like, please. And I got very good photos inside. It was really fun. Like, as you guys saw, inside there's many different places you can take photos. Unfortunately, when I was here about 3 years ago, there was like a couch there close to the bathroom where I took a cool photo. I wanted to remake that one, but unfortunately the couch wasn't there, but it's okay. because I got many other new photos which are really cool, so I'm really happy, and you guys should go check it out on Instagram. Victory was closed, guys. Like, we literally just got there now, and it's closed.
Kelle like mos hier vroeg opstaan in die oggend in die bloody well.
Like a bietjie anders is hy nou.
Is mooi gemaak. I don't wake up early in the morning.
I woke up early, but the two boys, they took their time. They took their time.
But he come two car.
Yeah, y'all are out. I was about to end off the video, but let's not just see what happens, because I don't know. I'm not too sure.
We have to talk about the storms that have been breached. And if you think about the storms, we have to talk about the bungy breach. We have
never been about the
bungy breach. I don't know. We are not the whole time about the bungy breach. And we are going to stand and see if we spring off.
Okay, I don't know what's going to happen now, but wherever we are, let you know. I thought I was going to actually end off the video here, but it seems like we're not. Okay guys, so we just made it here, and like, if you guys look on these buses here, this bus thing behind me, there's like millions of, my mom's laughing at my English again, but there's so many different things. Like, we did the elephant sanctuary, okay, tick off that list, and we did the, let me move, back. And we did the kayak and the lilo, so that's another tick. But all of these things that I just walked past, we did not do. I want to go with the shark in the shark tank. That's something I would like to do, like really really. Then I still want to go ziplining as well, but there's like many different ziplinings there. Then I want to go bungee jumping as well. That's also something I really want to do, so yeah, really cool. But we're gonna walk now through.
Fun fact guys, this bridge took 100 years to build, and it's 216 meters in height. Bungee jumping is definitely on the bucket list, and we will do it sooner or later.
You must.